So I decided to actually show you what over 2 weeks of neglecting my hair looks like. So this side I've already obviously I washed my hair. It was a mission to wash. It was knotty, it was tangly, it was chaos. Anyway, the side's already been detangled. I'm using the ultra creamy deep conditioner. Just soften the hair and get into it, but I'll show you. So I'm using this. This is the consistency. It's quite thick. Okay. I'll just open the side and show you the tangles that I have. I haven't, look at this. It's just one big knot. I haven't had a chance to do my hair over the past 2 weeks. It's more than 2 weeks. It's like 2.5 weeks. So I got, look at that detail. I've never had tangles like this before at all. So I'm just like putting the deep conditioner. I have some on. And I'm just putting to separate the strands. Don't do this, guys. Don't allow your hair to get this knotty. And the amount of hair coming out is ridiculous. I'm so upset with myself. I thought that with the lockdown, we'd have. Before lockdown, I had a good routine, hair routine. I made sure that my hair was detangled every week. I made sure that it was washed, deep conditioned, and done. Then the first, second, and third week of lockdown went well. But what started happening was, because I'm going nowhere, I have nowhere to go. I'm at home all day. I'm doing other stuff. Focusing on my children, getting stuff done in the home, getting my business organized, things that I couldn't do before lockdown. I started neglecting my hair, and I just put it up in a high puff. At the beginning of this video, you'll see what that looked like when I opened it this morning. I'm actually gonna do a blog about it. So this is ridiculous. So right now I'm just working the deep conditioner through, trying to. It softens instantly, but yeah, if I was gonna imagine, there's a lot of tiny knots, and it knots tangles all the way to the roots. Usually I just have tangles like at the ends, but I literally have tangles all the way up. So don't do it, guys. Don't fall into the trap. Do not neglect your hair. Stick to your routine.
Thank you.
important step. You want to keep your hair. If you have a deep conditioning cap, that's good, use it. But if you don't, use a shower cap or a packet. You want to keep, the purpose of using a warm cap or something that's going to keep your hair head warm is so that the follicles on your hair strands open up in that warmth, and then they absorb all the nutrients from your deep conditioner. And when you're rinsing it off, you're going to use not hot water, as cool as possible, so that the follicles then seal. And when they're sealing that moisture and those nutrients in. Okay, so I'm gonna keep this on. I'm most probably gonna get done with some stuff and I will see you guys later. Don't be like me, guys. Do your hair. Find your routine and stick to it. Oh, by the way, this was the amount of hair that I lost just from this off. And from this off, it was about the same. So double this. That's not good. I usually lose like less than this. So yeah. Thanks, guys. Bye.